Hello friends, my name is Pawan. In this video, we will check the flow of authorization filter. So let's open the authorization filter from the Joule microservice. We will add one breakpoint here. After that, second breakpoint here. Third breakpoint on this token. Okay, and for this here, right? After that, we will try to access one secure endpoint, that is from user microservice controller, that is this method. Okay, so I run this project in a debug mode. Let's send the request and check by debugging it. So in previous video, I already added this bear token, and in this video, we will check the flow. So we have the authorization bear token. Let's send request, and here our authorization filter in do filter method is triggered. Let's go to next step. Here you can see you will get the bear value and the token. Let's check in next step. Here we are checking the authorization header is null or not, or it is not start with the bear value. Okay, else it will go to the get authentication filter. Let's go to the next step. In authentication filter, we remove this bear value, and here we will get the fresh token value. Yeah, you can see here. Let's go to next step. Next. Okay, our token is valid and we will get the user ID, that is 9. Let's go to next point, and here we will get the username password authentication filter, and we are passing the user ID there. Let's go next step. Here it will set all to the security context, and this request is valid. So let's check. And here you can see our status method is triggered, and it will return working port and the property name, that is we are getting it from the application.property. Okay, and here, okay, let's resume it. Okay, thank you.